what you're doing. If you're doing for, if you're doing for your money, or if you're doing because you are, most of the fighters when they come back, some of them they come back for money, some of the others they come back because they don't feel the same way because the adulation of the people, fans, that's no longer happen.
They miss the hype.
I come into the restaurant and nobody stand up and say, "Hey, Miguel Diaz, how are you?"
That's true. It's like a high. It's like a drug.
Exactly.
Okay, Manny Pacquiao, Keith Thurman, break it down. You know, Manny, you worked his corner as a cut man more fights than anybody else.
Well, that's my feeling. My feeling is I want Pacquiao win. My knowledge in boxing is going to be a very, very, very hard fight.
Why do you say that?
Because Manny is not the same Manny.
His legs, I saw him train, he looks amazing.
Well, I don't know how he trained. I saw him before the fight with Broner. And he was boxing with a couple of amateurs. He probably, the influence, there was not Freddy Roach. Instructions at that time, Freddy was out, Bubo was in. You know, sometimes fighters, they got a reason to do things like that, and sometimes make a mistake. When he come back, he won a good fight.
Well, he beat Matisse.
Yeah.
He got the knockout, first one in
Matisse beat himself.
But Buboy was there, so.
There's a lot of people talking very funny about that fight in Argentina. In Argentina. Very funny. I don't want to say what, but very funny. Listen, every fight is different. Every reaction is different.
That's true.
You know.
Okay.
But to me, Pacquiao fight is going to be very different.
You have a special relationship with Manny.
Yeah, of course.
You love him.
I make a lot of money with him.
He has a good feeling.
Super good heart. And I was not surprised when they don't hire me no more to work. Because
you did a great job in the corner with the cuts, because he got cut. You closed it like...
Always. He always cut. Even at the last fight, he cuts at the last round. We were making a comment with Freddy. Good. He was fighting Bradley. He said, no cut today. Bingo, headbutt, cool. Come out with a cut.
But boxing is a business, so you can't take it personal sometimes. Yeah. I mean, you're disappointed, but you still like him.
You can say probably the other guy didn't look too good against Josecito.
Thurman.
You know, Thurman. But,
that was his first fight.
I think that Vincio. That's what the fight maybe came very good for him. And I don't think we're going to see the same tournament again with Pacquiao.
That's true.